Okay, now I'm going to show you how to tie a trilene knot. You get a hook, get your line. This one's a little bit complex too. It's similar to a uni knot, you pass it through once, but then you do it again. Then you've got this little loop here, you see? Right there. You got a little loop. Then you twist the line, the tag end. Then what you do is you pass it through the whole thing, the loop and everything. Then you pull. And that's it. And that's it.